today on this hot summer day, but we're very excited to be launching our second Madison County Born Learning Trail right here in your own hometown of Pendleton. So thank you. Give all of yourselves a hand for coming out today on this hot day. What I'd like to do is just tell you a little bit about Born Learning so that you understand the whole basis of why we're putting a trail in right here in Pendleton. Born Learning Connection is designed to help parents and caregivers and communities provide young children with early learning opportunities. The trail is just one of many strategies of outreach to parents and caregivers so that they can prepare their children to be ready to succeed when they enter kindergarten. Parents and grandparents or caregivers that need more information and resources about early learning can visit bornlearning.org. It's full of resources. It's a great way to download some handouts, anything you need to be working with your children and getting them ready to read and ready to succeed in school. The website offers educational materials and doable action steps that make it easy and fun to help young children learn through everyday teachable moments. The trail is one of those strategies that's very easy, and we're very excited that the town of Pendleton is allowing us to do this today through the funding of the South Madison Community Foundation. The trail has 9 signs. There's a welcome sign here, and you simply walk the trail with your children, and we'll kind of do that here in a moment after we dedicate the trail and cut the ribbon. But each sign has a little activity that you can do with your children. So the whole idea is just to be outdoors, have fun, and really interact with your children. We want to, of course, thank a few people here today. Number one, we want to thank the South Madison Community Foundation, its board, and of course its executive director, Lisa Floyd, for providing the funding for this trail. Without their financial help, this wouldn't be possible today. We want to thank the Pendleton Kiwanis Club members for stenciling and doing all the fun little painting along the trail. The Pendleton Park staff and park board members for donating their time and expertise, and the park space, of course, for the trail. And a special thanks to Ron Barnhart, wherever he is, he's right there, for all his support and for his staff and for everybody that helped install the signs and made the special backing for the metal signs. Ron and his staff really went the extra mile to make this a fun day for us today. We want to thank the Born Learning Connection partners for their continued support of early learning, and the Born Learning coordinators that are out here today in the Happy Trails shirts and in the red shirts for helping promote the trail and for promoting early learning throughout entire Madison County. So again, I'm going to turn it over to Lisa Floyd, and thank you very much for joining us today.
The South Madison Community Foundation is honored to sponsor Pendleton's first Born Learning Trail, and we hope that the Brown Pool Park Born Learning Trail, that's a tongue twister for y'all, will help our community do even more to get kids off to the right start. This has been a great community partnership from the very beginning. When the United Way approached the foundation through our grant cycle to request funding, all of the organizations and individuals that you see here today are committed to early learning and to see that the trail is used as one tool to provide to the children in our community to prepare them for learning for their whole lives. We have community members today that are playing our superhero mascots over here. And we thank them. They're going to help us walk the trail and be on the trail for your kids. Feel free to take pictures of them and talk to them. We want to thank the Pendleton Community Library for their support of the project. I want to thank the United Way of Madison County Board of Directors and Vision Council for identifying the need for early literacy in Madison County. The trail is just one piece of all different kinds of born learning initiatives throughout Madison County. Last but not least, we want to thank the preschools that made our paper chain here for our ribbon. So if now I could please have the following individuals join us up here for the ribbon cutting. Joe Godleski from the Kiwanis Club, Don Henderson, Ron Barnhart, Joe DeWitt, and Steve Custer with the Town of Pendleton and the Park Board. Joanne Hadley and Mary Lee Ewald with Board Learning Connection. Nancy Anderson with United Way of Madison County. Alicia Pittman with the Pendleton Community Library. And all of the mascots, come over here and join us. Come on, superheroes.
Obviously, our theme today, since it's Father's Day weekend, is celebrating the superheroes in your life. So we've asked Superman, Spiderman, and Wonder Woman to join us today, as well as the Big Sheriff and the Safety Pup. So have your kids interact with them, and you know, we've got free balloons, we've got free books, and at this time, I'd ask all of our community members to step up to the ribbon. Hi everybody, if you'd like to walk the trail, maybe we could ask our superheroes to start out and you could follow the superheroes through the trail and just have fun with us today. Make sure you come up and get a cookie and some punch, and all the children need to leave with a book today because it's so important that you read with your children, so don't forget those. And we've got Bob May sitting down there making special balloons for the children, so enjoy the trail and make sure that you come back and enjoy the trail during the whole summer. Thank you so much for coming.
Hit the ground, be doggone.